don't give a about any we all speak in the same language, bro. Struggle.
So did you make some decisions?
Dylan said he's going over to kinfolk. Man, ain't nobody gonna kill Dylan, man. You tripping, bro.
Ain't really that serious, but I'm gonna kill the man.
It became an issue because Josh made it an issue.
It seems like David doesn't care.
Look at that. This is a cool vibe.
David is breaking the rules and putting Dylan in danger.
The more you hurt me, the meter you get, you know.
Everyone knew something was getting ready to pop off. Dylan's got a big target on his back now. Word's out that he's open season.
Y'all don't live in there. No.
Help me, help you guys.
Help you guys.
Okay.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying?
If the DOs didn't walk into the pod, something was going to happen.
What's up, Rocker?
Rocker, not Rocker.
Well.
I was going to ask you guys the same thing.
Told you.
Hey, are you?
Ratcher put me, Josh, and Eric.
You close.
So they put us in the hall, and Ratcher like, today been a weird ass day, but I'm trying to tell y'all, like, man, please don't let me work hard, please, y'all, like, and you guys are the voices for your groups. Yeah. Not what I wanted to hear, because now I am spotlighted. Which sucks, because now my every move is watched. Everything I say is watched.
I don't feel like I'm in jail. I feel like I'm in an insane asylum.
The groundbreaking experiment returns for the first time ever with 7 former inmates.